Hey folks, it's Urban Ramo with a home renovation update. I'm gonna show you what I've been doing around the house. What we've done is we've ripped everything out of this place. And there is a wall right here. The wall is now gone. And it's a big open place. We had this weird vaulted ceiling going around the perimeter. So that's all been removed. We had the ceiling scraped. Then we put these awesome LED lights in. These are 6 watts a piece and they're flat. I've never seen anything quite like that. Then we had to cover the floor in new plywood. And right here, this is the new floor. We had a door over here. This is gonna be our breakfast area. We removed the door and made it solid. There's Chica, hey Chica. Put this awesome new French door in. See the cannabis bar down there. We're trying to bring this thing into the new millennium, if you know what I mean. This is a house built in 1994 and it's very dated. There's also a cool get high spot out here. Check this out. And go up these doors and pretty cool. Then, in the bedroom, did a lot of work in here. Check this out. We got French doors right there now. And there was a walk-in closet that was right here. That was way back here. See where all this junk is. And what we've done is we've moved the wall to here. So we're gonna have kind of a minimalist room. We'll put like a king-size bed here. And then all the dressers in our closet will be right here. And this is the cool part. This is our bathroom. And see that wall right there? There used to be a window. We took it out. And the sinks were over here. We moved the sinks over to here. And then right here, we're gonna put a stand-up washer and dryer. And that's our brand new stand-up shower. It's gonna have, the rain head on it. And jets on the wall. This is like absolutely nuts. Let me tell you, it's like living on a job site. Ever since I moved in, all we've been doing is working on the house. We got a grow up project going. We got an inside reno going. We have a dog renovation going. Everybody's renovating right now. Well, I think I'm gonna finish smoking this huge joint. But in the meantime, keep watching Urban Ramo for more weed and renovation videos.